Now that bottle piece looks like this, and it moves. If I can get it to move. Moves like this. It has a little space like that. I just glued the very edge of the cut piece onto this piece right here. So now your halter is done. And put it on your horse. Now the strap piece goes like this to the buckle. When you pull it, and then you're going to go under this piece and pull it through like that. Now it tightens and doesn't come off. You can also put it under this little jump ring right here. If I can get it. Like this. And then put it under the cheek piece. Like that. So now you have a halter. Now for the lead rope. Now I get these little clasps like this that open and close. I'm gonna take one of these and a jump ring. Now the clasps have a little loop down here. I wanted to attach the jump ring to this. If I can get it. Like that. And then you're gonna get some chain and put this in the jump ring. And I'm gonna close the jump ring so it looks like this. With the clasp. Now you're going to take some leather and put it in the end of here, the end of the chain, and glue it. And then you're going to cut it to the length you want. Now, attach it to the halter. Like this. Now you have a halter with a lead rope.